Your diet does more than shape your body, it molds your mind. Groundbreaking research from the University of Reading and other institutions has uncovered a stark connection between poor diet and brain chemistry. Eating foods high in sugar and saturated fats can lead to a decrease in gamma-aminobutyric acid, or GABA, and an increase in glutamate levels. These neurotransmitters are the linchpins of brain function, and their imbalance is a known contributor to depression and anxiety. But it's not just about chemicals. The study, published in Asterisk Nutritional Neuroscience Asterisk, also found that such diets could shrink gray matter volume in the frontal regions of the brain. These areas are crucial for mood regulation and decision-making. Dr. Piral Hepsimali from the University of Reading warns that unhealthy eating habits can physically alter brain structure and function, thereby impacting mental health. The research goes deeper, examining how diets high in saturated fats might disrupt the gut microbiome. This disruption can influence brain chemistry by altering the production and transmission of GABA and glutamate. Moreover, poor dietary habits can negatively affect glucose regulation, which further exacerbates the production of glutamate while reducing GABA, impacting both brain health and mood. "We can eat ourselves well," said Dr. Hepsimali, emphasizing the power of dietary choices on mental well-being. The study reveals a vicious cycle. Poor diet choices can perpetuate poor mental health and vice versa, as GABA and glutamate not only influence brain health, but also appetite and food intake. This research serves as a compelling reminder of the importance of nutrient-rich foods in maintaining both physical and mental health, and the profound impact our diets have on our brains and overall well-being.